so often, you hardly need me. You should be doing this with your eyes closed this time, yes? No, do not worry. I shall be here. I will not miss this for anything. Now, make your preparations. You will be ashore soon. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. Drive through the main gate. You would need the right vehicle, of course. Resist coming back, huh? Like child in candy store. Or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? Checkpoint up ahead. Remain calm and don't give them a chance for a long look at your disguise. checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid the Rubio's personal guards. It's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. In the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. You know the only diamond bigger than this, the one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back, then I am impressed. Is done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. Captain, I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine.